acrobatic feat.
You've got one.
Hickok. You gone on to sweet corn yet, Ben? You back catch bigger fish?
Catch. I have got bread and corn. Yeah.
Bread and corn? A veritable feast. Out. No. Try again. Come and get some corn. Bring it with you.
Caught some up.
What you got? DGP. Yeah. So how big it is. It's huge.
Oh, Dad. Smallest fish. Yeah. Is that in here? Did you go with Kung Fu with Grandad?
No. Yeah, I bet.
What?
I bet.
That what?
Just bring it round, Tom. Oh, that's a biggie. That's catch at day, Tom. No, that one your granddad's got, look. That's big for here. It's got a rainbow colour on it.
What about my brown one?
Yep, yeah. Are you sure it's not just the same fish you keep catching? Oh, that's nice. That's a rud.
I don't want a fish switch, though.
Look at what size fish you can catch, though.
Hi.
Get some corn, look.
Yeah,
hey, get some corn with your granddad on the Tom's. Have a fish over there.
How am I supposed to see that?
Follow it down. You got it, Tom?
Yeah, it took us a bit of a... I'm going to do it my way.
Huh? Right, other side of the tree is just as good. How deep do you reckon it is then, though?
Well, I'll that. Might go down to about 10 foot, I don't know. 8 foot.
Seven hook in it. Ooh, too far. You're not going to be able to lift net up into that quick enough. You don't just took one piece of corn around, have you, Ben? Get an handful of corn. You've been using it.
Yeah, that's what I want to do with, not yours. Thank you. chuck it over here. Chuck it out, Matt. Chuck it in your net.